because the next person will have to lower it. It's just a lot of up and down. Welcome. We're so happy you're here. We will perform the first two selections back to back, so without applause. A setting of a traditional American folk song, Shenandoah, and followed by another beautiful arrangement of a hymn by William Hawley entitled Beautiful River.
Thank you. this incredible opportunity to sing with all these choirs, university singers as well, in this amazing space where I graduated from just a couple of years ago. The piece that you're going to hear next is called Heartbeat, and it's an invitation to lean into our common humanity. There's two distinct parts of the piece in two different languages. The first half of the piece is we'll kind of read as a pop ballad in English, and then it morphs into a high-energy, up-tempo, gospel-inspired, drive, groove piece that's in Shona. And it's in Shona because I collaborated on that particular section with an outstanding choir in South Africa. And in South Africa, one of the main languages is Shona. So on the outside chance that you're not a fluent Shona speaker, I thought I'd share the translation of that section. And it reads like this. We share the same color of blood. We are all one race, the human race. We all have a heartbeat, and together we are strong. I think a really appropriate and important message that will hopefully resonate given the mounting challenges globally and also here at home. So I hope that you enjoy peace and the message, and thank you again to the choir.
Thank you. Amen.